How are you going to wear your hair?
I don't know.
Well, it's 2 days away, so you better figure something out.
I want you to get him something pink to match your dress.
He doesn't need a boutonniere.
Oh, what did you get? Oh, that is beautiful.
That dress is one of our more sophisticated items.
Looks like something your gay dad would wear. If you were you and I was me, wouldn't that be good? Let me know if you need any help with your makeup. If you were you and I was me, wouldn't that be good? You know, I bet a French braid would look real pretty on you.